పర్యావరణ సమతుల్యత ద్వారానే జీవ వైవిధ్యాన్ని కాపాడగలమని రాష్ట్ర పర్యావరణ అటవీ శాస్త్ర సాంకేతిక ముఖ్య కార్యదర్శి మాణిప్రసాద్ పేర్కొన్నారు. జీవ వైవిధ్యం మనకు ఎంతో అవసరమైన విషయాన్ని మర్చిపోకూడదన్నారు. అంతర్జాతీయ జీవ వైవిధ్య దినోత్సవాన్ని పురస్కరించుకుని రాష్ట్ర అటవీ శాఖ బిఎం బిర్లా సైన్స్ సెంటర్ల సంయుక్త ఆధ్వర్యంలో హైదరాబాద్ కాసు బ్రహ్మానంద రెడ్డి జాతీయ పార్క్ లో వివిధ కార్యక్రమాలు నిర్వహించారు. పెయింటింగ్ పోటీలు నిర్వహించారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో నగరంలో వివిధ పాఠశాలల కళాశాలలకు చెందిన విద్యార్థులు ఉత్సాహంగా పాల్గొన్నారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా మాణిప్రసాద్ మాట్లాడుతూ ఒక్కో ప్రాంతంలో ఒక్కో రకమైన జీవులు నివసిస్తాయని చెప్పారు. వివిధ ప్రాంతాల్లో ఉండే జీవజాతులు ఆ ప్రాంతానికి ప్రత్యేకమని వాటిని సంరక్షించుకునే బాధ్యత అందరిదన్నారు. చారిత్రాత్మక ప్రదేశాలు సహా ఇతర ప్రాంతాల్లో ఉండే అరుదైన జీవజాతులు అంతరించే దశలో ఉన్నాయని ఆమె ఆందోళన వ్యక్తం చేశారు.
And nobody wants to plant Imli tree in their garden, in their homes, in parks, huh? So, and big Imli trees are very important. So, bachana chahiye, right?
What should I say? The lakes that we have, the rocks we have, including the dry, scrub area. What is called scrub? It's thorny, short leaf.
Birds. Okay. I'm also a bird. So, we will be looking at the flora and fauna as well. You see, this is just not two eyes. These are so many eyes watching. You can also point out to us and ask what it is, and we'll be able to tell you, because we can't tell everybody what we see.
Animals.
Hoofed.
Yeah. So
hoofed animals.
Yeah. Hoofed animals have these, right? So.
Kavalika. Next, Pravalika. Madam. Second prize, Lalita Sri. Unnara, Lalita Sri. Elocution seniors, Harika. Unnara. Second prize, Srinidhi. Srinidhi. Painting juniors, Prahinya Chaudhary.
So I sincerely thank each and every one all of you, especially my friend Shafi, who has been, you know. Yeah, I know you. I mean, he is a very iconic guy, and being my friend, but he is equally very popular amongst his students. Thank you, Shafi bhai. I take this opportunity to welcome Shri Pargain sir, IFS, currently working in Government of Telangana in Falls Department. Thank you sir, and I welcome you sir. Thank you for joining us. I also welcome our Principal Secretary ma'am, Srimati Maniprasad. Thank you ma'am for coming and gracing the occasion. I welcome ma'am. I also welcome our DFO Hyderabad, KBR Park, and thank you sir. He has been instrumental for providing.
I mean, those which are life forms all are part of biodiversity. The life form, it may be a small thing. I think you may have seen that insect or this thing. Chinna chinna insect or naiva, that also biodiversity. A giraffe is also part of biodiversity. We are all also biodiversity. A different different plant, maybe a big plant like sequoia, tallest plant kind of biggest plant, or maybe teak, or maybe seeing all kind of. Various beautiful birds, maybe biggest bird, or at that time you might have heard the name of dinosaur. So how big they were, now they are extinct. And the smallest kind of like honey bee, or even that even small bees kind of thing, bee eater called a smallest thing, or small petrel, your sparrow, which is now disappeared. It is not visible here. So all kind of. Or even small. Have you seen fungus? Fungus. Anybody has heard what is fungus? Yeah, that all are the part of white thing. Okay. We have the fern, small plant. small plant, just like it. They are also part of. We have the algae. What is called algae? Anybody know algae?
Yes.
What is that? They grow in water. They found only in water. They may be small filament like thread, but they are also life form. Yes? Yes, please? You want to say something?
Very good morning to everyone. Mr. Bhargai is the PCCF, Principal Conservator of Forest, Home and Wildlife also. He looks after that. And there is Mr. Kalicharan, who is the Member Secretary for the Biodiversity Board. There is something called a Biodiversity Board. Okay? And Mr. Joji, who is actually maintaining this, is the DFO, District Forest Officer, as well as also in charge of this wonderful park. And Dr. Sunila, Dr. Jyoti, Meeraj Relu, and there should be everybody who is present here. Then Mr. from Dharmavaram Arc, yes, we have a guest here from Save Rocks, and all the wonderful students who are here today to mark this day. You have come here early in the morning, you have participated in the events. This is greetings on the day of biodiversity, and also to wish you a wonderful earth in future. Because you're also responsible that I think we do a lot of talking, but the actual protection and the actual work of preserving this planet is actually coming from the younger generation. I'm happy that the awareness in the younger generation is much more, but you have to inform yourself a lot more. It's not just slogan, right? It's not just about biodiversity, it's just about planet Earth. One has to learn a little more.